I wish to discuss today with you Section 295A of the Indian Penal Code. Section 295A of the Indian Penal Code says deliberate and malicious acts intended to outrage religious feelings of any class by insulting its religion or religious beliefs. This provision says whoever with deliberate and malicious intention of outraging the religious feelings of any class of citizens of India by words either spoken or written or by signs or by visible representations or otherwise insults or attempts to insult the religion or the religious beliefs of that class shall be punished with imprisonment of either description for a term which may extend to 3 years or with fine or with both. So at this stage I may share with you that such provision which was inserted in 1927 in the Indian Penal Code before independence, in view of the changed circumstances, changed situation of the society, has to be given more stringent action. How can that be? As you are well aware, the provisions of the Indian Penal Code may be amended by the state legislature as well as by the parliament. Now, this offense provides for punishment which may extend to 3 years, meaning thereby up to 3 years, that is the maximum sentence which can be awarded for committing the offense under Section 295A. It has to be more. It may be 10 years, it may be life also. And the minimum punishment may also be prescribed, maybe for 3 years, maybe 7 years, maybe 10 years. So that this provision may be made more stringent and the persons who are violating it has to be deter with the stringent punishment provided under the offense. So my suggestion at this stage is let this provision be amended with enhanced punishment so that a deterrent effect be percolated in the society and the persons who are violating the religious feelings deliberately, intentionally may desist and resist from committing such an offense. Thank you.